for main engine start. We have main engine start. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Race 4 for Fleet 4 saw an impeccable start for all four boats. As it was clear from the beginning that the Swiss and the Italians would be having a match race in order to qualify themselves to the next round in the semifinals. As the legs went on, the Italians put the pressure onto the Swiss and managed to stay out in front. In the end, we see Spain crossing the line first, Italy second, Lithuania third, and Switzerland fourth.
Well, for sure it wasn't easy. That's the first thing to say. I think that the Italians and the Swiss did a really good job. It was a tough battle today, and today probably was the most fun day in the last four. So I think that this is also really good. The thing, easy or not, for sure not. This is super clear for us. I think that also with the Lithuanians we had really tight moments on the start, stuff. And I think that this is good for sailing. For sure, if you look at the scoring, it's looking easy, but for sure on board it wasn't. Let's see now.
So after four races, we will see Spain and Italy moving on to the next round as Switzerland and Lithuania are going home. Don't forget to join us Saturday for the semifinals of the SSL Gold Cup Final Series, the Football World Cup in sailing.